Welcome, people of YouTube. Drakenroth here, coming at you with another video. And as you can see, I am playing Ori and the Blind Forest. Now, I have heard lots of mixed feelings for this game. And most of them are really good. Now, it's a really good story and such, so I'm actually going to try it. Oh, it is me. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Oh my god. This is beautiful! Oh, I didn't even realize I was playing at the... So cute! Ori is so cute! Is this Ori? Oh my god! Oh, you're so cute! Oh my god, this is cute! Those fruits. Are those mangoes? Oh, what's going on? Ori? What are you doing? The disguise of the lady. Oh, it's so adorbs. Yeah. Okay, that's me. So cute. What is that? Oh, that's so beautiful. Oh wait, that's me. Do this to me. Please, Ori. Thank you.
my god. Oh my god, Ori, you're so fucking fast. Okay. Oh, okay, that hurts. That hurts. Okay. Collect these to restore your vitality. Oh, okay, that's cool. You cannot collect and use more. Remember that you can use energy to create a soul link and save your game. Hold E to create a soul link. You'll gain an ability point. Damn, that thing got fucked up. Oh, it's so adorbs. So I actually do have to use the mouse then. Up the spirit tree.